Hi, Sue Lawson here at NAB 2017. I'm with Larry O'Connor of OWC Digital. I wanted to talk to him about Professional Grade RAID 6.
At ThunderBay 6, it supports Thunderbolt 3. You can use Apple's adapter to use on any Thunderbolt 2 machine. Up to 72 terabytes of storage.
72 terabytes?
Up to 72 terabytes of storage. And that's great, you know, because with softRAID, you don't have to make a single RAID across the entire biome. It's very easy to segment. You can have a RAID 0 on there, you can have a RAID 0 plus 1. If you need speed and redundancy, you can have a RAID 5, RAID 4, and now RAID 6. We also have softRAID 6 coming out, which will bring RAID 6 and RAID 6 plus, which, you know, with RAID 5, you can lose a single drive and have no data loss. With RAID 6, you have dual drive protection, so two drives can go out and you have no data loss. And performance with the ThunderBay 6, we'll be pushing 800 to 1,000 megabytes a second in a RAID 6 configuration, so really fast and fully redundant. If you want full speed, you have a RAID 0 portion of it for editing space, you're looking at 1,200 to 1,400 megabytes a second across that array. So it's pretty cool. Have a RAID 0 for your editing work, have a RAID 6 area for your output, or if it's really, really, you want to go, heck, you can do a RAID 1 across six drives. If it have six copies of your work protected using that same array. And that's a real cool thing, that you can have all that different data types that you want to have, you know, the output, the input, the scratch, you know, in one box, as opposed to having to have a different box for each RAID level. So high capacity, really, really high performance. It takes the ThunderBay 4 up another two drives, and you get the performance and the storage benefits with it.
This is absolutely amazing. Now, will this go ahead and do SSD?
Yeah, actually, a feature of all of our ThunderBays, you know, and we're bringing this to the ThunderBay 4 as well, will be a new bracket solution, a new mounting solution that supports both 2.5 and 3.5 in the same solution. So there won't be any adapter needed. It'll be the mount 2.5 SSDs, or 3.5-inch drives.
Absolutely awesome. And this is hopefully going to be available?
It will be available come August or September. And again, that coincides with the softRAID 6 coming out, which will take RAID on the Mac up to a brand new level.
Absolutely awesome products. Larry O'Connor, OWC Digital. It is the place to buy everything that you need, really.